Why are you naked in my house? Why you don't have no clothes on?
I took a shower.
But it's my house, not your house.
Because I wanted to take a shower, and I did it. And I took a shower.
This ain't your house.
So my question is for everybody, is it okay just to randomly shower at a friend's house without asking permission?
I didn't know she was, because I've been working all day at Dish, and I had all this stuff I was doing all day, and she was doing something. So I was like, I'm going to go take a shower because I want to take a shower. And then I come down, and it was like a party full of people. I didn't even know that the people were going to be there. And she's upset because she had toys in her shower. There were toys in there that she didn't want anybody to see. Kim's think it had like 8 shower heads all positioned in one place. That was it. It was the most amazing shower.
You've never been so clean.
And fulfilled, prank.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.